Hi, this is a teach demonstration of my new dance called Rapunzel, which is a 32 count four wall beginner level line dance that moves in an counterclockwise direction. So I'll go through the four sections of eight. I'll turn around, start with the first section. The first section is on a diagonal with your right leading, step lock with a knee bend, step lock step, forward replace, coaster step. So I'll do that again with the count. We go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second lot of eight, we have our heels, swivel, a rock back, and a quarter turn with a count of two, counterclockwise. So the steps for the second lot of eight are right heel, left heel, double heel, rock back, lifting your left, land on your left, counterclockwise turn, quarter turn, and lean on your right leg for a count of two. And the count for the second lot of eight is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The third lot of eight, we have cross char, little weave, forward replace, chasse. And with the count, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I'll just do that again and come back so you can see my feet. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The last set of eight, your weight is on your right. We're going to pivot half turn, pivot half turn. Bring our right foot in with just a tap and then our right back and then forward. And it looks like this. Pivot, pivot, slide in, step back, clap low, step forward, clap high. And the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready to start the dance again. Now there is a tag at the end of wall three. The tag is 8 counts. We cross our right foot over our left. We turn for a count of 4 on the spot, and we put our right foot to the side to regain our balance and count for 4. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ready to start again. There are some optional arms when the song lyrics say, let your hair down. We can lift our hands up and down, but they're completely optional. You can do whatever arms you like. So I'll put the music on and do the full dance as a demo. And apologies for my hair, I'm trying to be Rapunzel-ish with my hair down. Here we go.
I'm
Rapunzel. Thank you for watching.